Electricity rates in the Hoosier state expected to surge over the next decade. A Purdue University research group predicts a nearly 32% spike will be driven by new federal pollution restrictions on coal-fired power plants, as well as the cost of new plants. Currently, Indiana gets nearly 80% of its electricity from such power plants. With the projected increase, some are saying the demand will decrease, with more people investing in energy-efficient equipment and renewable energy sources.